The technique used here is called chip carving. Please do not attempt to chip carve without knowing the safety protocol. Number one safety rule of chip carving is that the distance between the thumb and the blade is constant. I hope you had as much fun watching this project as I did making it. At times, it felt like when I started the project, that chick was just an egg, but being bogged down mentally is just part of any challenge. And I hope this inspires you to make wooden toys for children of all ages, from 1 to 99.